If your Sunpass is tied to a credit card, you'll see some minor changes in normal billing. If you pay cash to refill your Sunpass, you're urged to do it now so your accounts don't run out. The toll services that'll be suspended include call center assistance, walk-in centers, and the Sunpass website. That starts at 7 o'clock tonight and runs through Monday at 9.